Please understand, by catching another on man, you will never be able to forget the ex-man who was in your life. Don't think 3.5 billion men are there. At least 2.5 billion are youth. You can choose from anyone. Why do you want to struggle with the old rotten apple? You have a lot of choice. These are all foolish misguidance. Don't be misguided. I tell you, unless you find the man inside you, unless a woman finds a man inside her, man finds a woman inside her, you can't rest in peace. You can't forget your X or Y or Z. What do you mean? How to forget? Try however much to forget. The more you try to forget, the more you are going to remember. One fellow went to a Guruji asking, can I have some Kundalini awakening? That poor Guruji doesn't know anything except little Ayurveda. Gives him a Kundalini Kashayam and tells, drink this, your Kundalini will be awakened. But you have to drink without remembering the monkey. This fellow goes, and you know what would have happened? The first question this guy asks, all right, if I remember, what should I do? The Guruji says, very simple, take bath once. The guy goes, he's about to drink the medicine. Naturally, he remembers monkey because he's told not to remember. The moment he remembered the monkey, he thought, oh, now what should I do? Take bath. He runs, takes bath, comes back to the room again, picks up the bottle again. I'm not supposed to remember something. What is that? What is that? Oh, monkey. Oh, already I remembered. He runs to the bathroom, takes bath, comes back. Again he remembers the monkey. In 2 hours he's just jumping from bathroom to room, bathroom to room, bathroom to room. Literally like a monkey. In half a day, he is completely tired. He sees everywhere monkey. He is hallucinating. Monkeys everywhere. He runs, throws that medicine on the Guruji and tells, enough your impractical suggestions, solutions, answers. Now I am mad with the monkey. Please leave me. He runs away. If you are misguided by this kind of solutions, foolish ideas, this is where you land. I tell you, please understand, in the world, there may be 3.5 billion men and 2.5 billion are youth, whatever. But unless you find the man inside, means unless you experience the completion inside, please understand, each man carries certain feminine principles and energy inside. Each woman carries certain masculine principles and energy inside. Only when the inside energies are met and merged, fulfillment happens. Only then you can forget your X, Y chromosomes and relax in Z. Z means zest. Understand, how many men you may change externally, you will not find a solution. Changing external men or women and trying to find a solution is a Western method. Once in 3 months, house, car and husband. If you don't change, you are not updated. How long this can go on? I tell you, oh, next gen, don't listen to these foolish advices. Don't be misguided. Don't think changing outside is anyway going to bring any solution. Look in. The solution is within. Find the source of your fantasies. Find the root why Your boyfriend has become ex-boyfriend because he is not fitting with your inner idea of boyfriend. In your innermost fantasies, secret corners of your mind, the fantasy, the idea, the visualization you carry about a boyfriend did not fit with your boyfriend. That is why he became ex. Unless you work on that fantasy and learn to accept and settle down with reality, you are not going to relax at any moment. You may catch new boyfriend to forget ex-boyfriend. Again, you will be forced to catch another one boy to forget this boy. This is the way the Western society lost stability. 90% of the problems of the Western society is not because of their... Please understand, 90% of the problems of the Western society is just because there is no stability in their social system. Stable family can solve millions of our problems. I don't know how these foolish psychiatrists and low-minded so-called leaders give this kind of advice to you. Catch another one, choose another one, you can forget the ex. What kind of an advice? I tell you, look in, go to the root of the fantasy. Unless you correct the fantasy and accept the real person in your life, you are never going to settle down. As long as the fantasy is there as it is, how many person you may change? You may change once in 3 months or once in a month, even once in a week. You are not going to be experiencing peace. You will only be having the feeling of X, 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 X. That's all.